They are the most successful band to have emerged from the rock. They were much loved and supported on the rock. And their success story was a success story for Gibraltar, reaching the number one spot in the Spanish charts.
We welcome Melon Diesel tonight, joining us, Danny Farr, Danny Burella and Dylan Ferro, who were able to join us, also recognising Guy Palmer and Adrian Fosso, who unfortunately, due to other commitments, have been unable to make it. So big congratulations to the five. What does it mean to be receiving this award here in Gibraltar? Sérgate, ¿cuál es tuyo, amigo?
No sé.
That's for me.
20 years late, but better late than never, no?
A well-deserved recognition, no doubt.
We're feeling very grateful. Thank you for this award. I want to take the opportunity to thank Adrian and Guy, because they're part of this, just of us. And I want to thank especially my family and these two guys, because the road we've been on, it's been an incredible road, which still continues with Taxi. But I just want to say that with these two guys, we wouldn't go anywhere.
This is, it is very special for us. It's been a long trip. Yep. We're still on it. And we spend more time together, like he said, than with our families. And obviously our families have had to put up with us. So, thank you.
Plenty of sacrifices, but all worth it in the end. Melon Diesel, a well-deserved recognition and award. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And it's only you.